皆さんこんにちは。一葉ズジャパニーズオンラインレッスン代表の一葉です。日本語の勉強の調子はいかがですか？
We'll introduce a useful Japanese vocabulary in this video. Word or vocabulary is called
単語単語。
Please increase your Japanese vocabulary.
それでは今日の動画スタートです。黒板。
It means blackboard.
黒板。黒板。黒板。
Is your mouth and tongue moving, breathing, pitch accent, and rhythm correct? Please show us your Japanese before you have incorrect Japanese skills. If you are our daily Japanese mail support member, we'll check and correct it every time.
チョークで黒板に落書きした。
It means, I scribbled on the blackboard with chalk.
チョークで黒板に落書きした。チョークで黒板に落書きした。チョークで黒板に落書きした。チョークで黒板に落書きしました。
This is the polite form.
チョークで黒板に落書きしました。チョークで黒板に落書きしました。チョークで黒板に落書きしました。動画のご視聴ありがとうございました。
Do you have a Japanese teacher who checks and corrects your Japanese every time?Ichio had experience in some language schools. He had seen many students speak wrong and rude Japanese, and they didn't notice it. One of the reasons is that they didn't have a teacher who checked their Japanese privately and daily. Therefore, Ichio started private lessons focused on improving learners' skills.In daily Japanese mail support, we check your Japanese daily. It also includes a Skype lesson. If you want to know more about the details, please check out our website. The link is in the description of this video.
それではまた次の動画でお会いしましょう。さようなら。